honestly feel like this now has been the hardest part out of all of it. Like, even before first starting, like, I feel like this is, like, the hardest part now. Because I'm more emotional than I was when I first started.
I want him to be who he wants to be, just as much as he does.
You know, I am missing a part of my life that I should be getting. But I have to wait.
At the end of the day, there's one thing we have which nobody can take away from us, and that's our soul. If they can take our soul away, then we've lost.
You have to wait to feel comfortable in my skin. I have to wait for surgery. I have to wait for hormones to work. I have to wait, wait, wait. And I don't get to actually experience anything else because they're constantly just waiting.